Mike Wise speaking.
It's me. I have the name of the guy in Lafayette who supplied the weapons to the IRA. Jean-Pierre Valois. Have we got something on him?
That is really interesting. Valois won't be of any help. Somebody got to him just 2 days ago. But I got some hot shipments connected to his name. One from Lantinas and the other from Uriopinsk. Where the hell is that?
Can you find out anything more?
Wait a minute, I'll have a look. Yes, I got it. Lantinas is an Albanian airport. Wait. A small semi-military airport. One half is a normal civilian airport and the rest is a restricted military area, guarded by soldiers. But there's only one runway.
Something about the shipments.
No more info.
So I'll have to find out myself. Great. It looks like there's a flight due. Let's get some information about the plane. Back rooms might hide something valuable, I guess.
All the tickets are sold out.
The information board says my plane should be on the runway already and is going to take off shortly.
The officer was on his rounds.
Fits perfectly. And the soldiers should take me for a local man now.
Okay, Bane, go to work now. Hey, hurry up. They've already started working on it. Wow, it looks like you're pretty late. Okay, now, join the others and don't be late anymore.
Heart, seen dark, silvery moon is shining through the trees. Cast to me you, sound of kisses floating on the breeze. Act one.